going on, dude? You know what I'm saying?
Your boy Strat. Just came out here to fuck with my nigga Rain. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Get his thing, yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. You all about TV tonight. You already know how it goes down.
Okay, I just made him blow the Lux on 145th, man.
What up with my brother Lux? That's my brother, you heard? What's up, Lux? Lux, what up? Show me, you gonna get that work.
She's just waiting for a part two, man.
Yeah. Alright, Lux, you know, we're going back and forth right now, you know, we're drinking everything out, you know what I'm saying? You know, we make history together, we're gonna continue to do that, so you know what I mean? We got something in store coming real soon. Stay tuned for developments and details on that. You know what I mean? Y'all already know, Mr. Classic, I don't play no games. We do what we do, you know what I mean? We're gonna make history. Fred.
Okay, when you started this, you think you was gonna get this launch?
Because, you know what I'm saying, I sit amongst a different type of company, and you know, niggas respect my movement, and you know what I'm saying, what I do, you know what I mean, just off the strength of where I'm from and everything I've done accomplished in the past. So, you know what I'm saying, anything I do, you know, I already knew it was gonna, you know what I mean, be successful. You know what I mean, that's all I think is about a success. So, you know what I mean, so love.
Saying that you the new underground
Bobby
Simmons and all that.
Absolutely. They call me Uncle Smack. Uncle Smack. Bird.
You used to rap yourself though, right?
Nah, I never rapped. You know what I mean? I never rapped. I'm always behind the camera. You know what I mean? I started off with the camera, but I never did no rapping myself. But you know what I mean? I just build the platform to support all the rappers out there and help them create more opportunities for themselves.
How important in this game, in this day and age, is it to have a team with you?
It's very important, man. You know what I'm saying? Everybody needs to play different positions and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? That's one thing I had to learn early in my career. Like, you know what I mean? Everybody used to tell me, Smack, you can't do it all by yourself, man. We got to learn how to, you know, delegate certain, you know, obligations to other, you know what I mean, players on your team and shit. So, you know what I'm saying, the team could grow. So, you know what I mean, it's definitely important. You know what I'm saying, anybody in this business or anybody that's doing anything to have a team.
So, you know what I mean, you gotta have your friends out there. The little tag was on it.
We not doing West the Hall no more.
You know, I mean, I ain't gonna talk bad on their name or nothing, but you know what I'm saying, you know, we had, you know, prior business that didn't go too well, so you know what I'm saying, we moved on, and you know what I mean, we looking at bigger and better venues that, you know what I mean, we gonna deal with, and you know what I mean, we got a lot of shit in store for the fans, and you know what I mean, we move.
Has Jay-Z reached out to you for the Barclays Center?
Not yet, you know what I mean, shout out to Carter, Mr. Carter,
hello?
Sean, you know what I mean, it's the big homie, the big homies, you know what I mean, but you know, it's going down, you know, we're working on that, and Summer Madness 3 going to be a move. It's going to be a move. I swear it's going to be a move. You know what I mean?
Smack, I seen you in the cypher and all that. They got the little cypher thing going on in the URL.
Absolutely.
What battle rapper do you think has the best songs?
Best songs? A lot of them got good songs and shit. Like, you know what I mean? I haven't heard too many songs from too many of them, but like, you know, I'm fucking with Surf, I'm fucking with Bill Collector, I'm fucking with Map, I'm fucking with Goods, you know what I mean? Hollow to Don, you know what I mean? I'm fucking with them, my, like, you know what I mean? Over the, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
No disrespect if I didn't name your name, you know what I mean? I just probably didn't hear your music, you understand what I'm saying? But get your music to me and then, you know what I mean? Let me analyze it. You talk.
Are we doing any Black History tributes like in February or anything like that? Got a special coming out?
You know, with that last situation with my baby, you know what I mean? We had shit planned for Black History Month, but all day. That's my nigga Rain. You know what I'm saying? Threw up the schedule a little bit, so you know what I mean? I had to reorganize my whole itinerary for, you know what I mean, 2013, so it kind of threw things off, but you know what I mean? We definitely want to pay homage and pay tribute to the Black History Month, so you know what I mean? People to be aware that it's important to celebrate, you know what I mean, Black History, because you can never forget about our ancestors that put in all that work and dedicate their lives and their blood and everything to allow us to be in a position that we are in today. So, you know, it's unfortunate that, you know what I'm saying, the itinerary got thrown off, but we moving and we gonna always pay respect and homage. You know what I mean?
What type of epiphany did you have to pick up a camera and start making a DVD magazine?
I mean, that shit was just in me, man. Shout out to everybody from my hood, man. You know, like Shadyville, Queens, you know what I'm saying? DJ Clue, Envy, you know, Steve Stepp. I'm from Queens. I'm from Shadyville, Queens, you know what I mean? Slow Bucks, you know what I'm saying? Like, these are the niggas from my hood, man. I seen, you know what I mean, my niggas doing it. They laid the groundwork, the pavement. They showed niggas how to get money on the street. I just followed suit on my own wave, you know what I'm saying? I created my own wave and just followed suit. So I always gotta pay respect to my niggas. I was born in Brooklyn. I'm a Brooklyn nigga.
Okay.
But you know what I mean? I was raised in Queens. Okay. And I gotta pay homage, you know what I'm saying? Shadyville, KSK. Bang, bang.
That's Jamaica, right?
Yeah, that's Jamaica, Shadyville, Queens, Hollis.
Okay, okay.
You know what I mean?
All right,
all right.
That type of shit. Yeah, word is born. Smack.
I'm Antha B, aka Molly. I'm an upcoming rapper, singer, songwriter,
and
much love to Type G Bill. Director Rally, Nicky Bell, CEO Original, God, you know what I'm saying? That's basically how it's been going down.
Give it to them.
Look,
yes. Studio.
Huh? Ready? Let me warn y'all.
Action.
In first period with my head down, I heard my teacher say, wake up, Randy. You feel here, you gon' feel in the real world, but really, how could she understand me? I seen her family, white, green eyes, hair brown and sandy. I had gym with her son, he a punk, play ball, had a nice job where he can't jump. She always loved her daughter. In the yearbook, she won best couple day and star quarterback. They go home to their nice cars and nice house. I go home, there's no food in the lake, so you expect me to take the right route. My mama gone working two jobs, and my daddy in the feds, off from trying to make it easy, he made it too hard. The only ones here is my brother and my sister, so we raising each other with no parental supervision. Fuck the stupid superstition. We never split a polo, walked over a ladder, and none of that matter, cause bad luck came in, life got shattered, close friends got killed, and cool niggas ratted. What happened? We die young and live faster than the ones who came before us. Close your eyes and imagine my innocence diminishing, smile turning into a menacing grin. Mention the money in every sentence and sinning in every sentence. The cinema of a civilized nigga who's sick of living so simple. So now he's mixing with similar individuals, reeling them in, see if they real enough. If master had you chained, would you kill him just to be free? Is that really just? Tis yes, it is to me. What's left is what you see. So when I say live fast, die young, I don't mean live reckless and die of a young age. I mean live fast, don't procrastinate and leave with a young spirit when it's time to hit the grave. This ain't a moment for grieving, there is no reason. This is where we get even, this moment must be completed. True warriors meeting at a table with their minds on the same channel, handling the problems of the evening. Black Panther mind state, we properly mobbing. If this is too deep for you, you're part of the problem. Drug wars in my inner city, show me another way, I promise to reveal my pity. Prime example of someone who knows better, but can't show better. Cause no letter that I write to the president is gonna get read. And with these low paying jobs, how we gonna get fed? Live, die young, y'all already know brain and sleep, baby. I'll at you right now on no.com.
You the one that was like, rat, in the cypher, right?
Rat!
Okay.
Rat!
Yeah. Damn, I missed. Nina, you got a couple of balls on deck for the streets real quick?
Yeah, of course. Yo, I was Norma's daughter. Ponytails in the quarter water. Corner to corner, I roam like I was grown. I got it rocking like Pops, he was a stone. He was at home and Mars couldn't control me. So I was in the streets doing me and me only for them short sets of velour sweats and Gore-Tex. Hot wheels are hot and peeled out of Corvettes. Yeah, I went from skateboards to bikes to boards I like. They could've used more advice on me. I ain't even know how precious I was. And the last thing I wanted was electric love. I told my mama she'd be needed a man. I taught my brother how to be a man. I told my sisters if they need a hand, they could call me. It's really a long story. Just know I had to grind for mine since I was shorty. I needed guidance, somebody to confide in, somebody to push like, look, just keep trying. He had a daughter and never thought of the consequence. The dying dead in jail is an accomplishment. Straight killers, drug dealers, and fiends. Know some shorties that get it by any means. Maybe it's me and I'm destined for better things, but I just can't study for something else that I'm learning. Somebody's daughter recorded on camcorder. Somebody's shafts get bail on trap. Somebody's princess, victim of incest. Another child having a child. Are we convinced yet? Yo, it's your girl Nina B. Remember me, NinaB.com. It's a website. And like I said, we in the streets. Hit me up on Instagram. Remember me, NinaB. And follow me.
Last time I seen you was at Peter Pork's joint with K-Slay at the Pyramid Lounge.
Yeah, I like that. That's where Jazzy Joyce is at tonight.
Oh,
yo, she got to come by, but I wanted to see Omar from BET Matter. Yo, your light is so bright.
Oh, my fault.
Like a diamond?
Yeah. Shine bright like a diamond. Nina, you not with the Illuminati or nothing like that, right?
Yeah, no. Honestly, y'all people need to don't scare yourselves. Worry about your children, worry about your own future. Don't get too absorbed in what everybody else is doing. That's the main problem.
Okay.
Worry about
what everybody else is doing. Okay, just listen for the entertainment, for music,
yeah,
or whatever.
Yeah, scare yourself and be smart.
Okay, did you see the Django?
Django, the D is silent, man.
Okay, how you felt about that movie?
I love that movie. I thought it was awesome. I like the scene where he got lost by the hair. Like the Django game. I mean, I thought it was a great movie. I don't have no complaints.
Yeah.
I feel like because I'm glad that I should not be entertained by somebody who's just taken from the experiences of all the black people. That's what it's based upon, like, you know? You can't deny his name.
Where the black singers and where the black female rappers and singers going in 2013? You see an up?
Yeah, I see an elevation. I feel like there's a lane open for female artists, and we have to take advantage of it. I feel like if we be more cool with each other, less, we probably can have more fun doing it. But obviously, it's each one teach one. So I'm gonna just keep doing my thing, and I hope the ladies do well. But it's hard out here for the guys too. So yeah, I got a lot of competition. It's not just ladies.
Yeah. Thank you, Nina.
Now, have you heard the ladies?
Uh-oh, what's going on now?
Oh, yeah, Adelaide.